Yeah. so fucking happy and excited to be here. I love playing in Amsterdam so much. Every time I'm here, it's like the craziest show, the craziest energy. And we had night one last night. It was insane. So I'm expecting a new bar tonight. It is also my guitarist, keyboardist over here, Zach's birthday today. So we have some extra. Present in this moment and dance and feel our feelings and cry and sweat and just all I ask is you sing every fucking lyric with me, Amsterdam!
I'm
house. Do you guys need a medic? Yeah? Can we get a medic as well? Medic. Everybody may just back up a little bit so they can get some space in there. You guys okay? Everybody's okay? Right in here, sorry. Right here.
I'm
getting in my head, oh my God. Dripping down my leg, I was watching you bite down on a peach. I was licking a spoonful of peanut butter, and you kissed me and I thought, how the fuck did these things go so damn dirty that
I'm lower east. Nearly half the guns at the house parties. Playing knots and slacks and gaps. I wish I could have a back. Cause there's a lot of things that I never said. Now you wish somebody else in a different bed. You're happy, I could see. And that's so hard for me. When you walk in the bar with someone holding hands, to lose me on Thursday, I'm just a little friend. And that's how I've been. I say I'm doing fine, but I'm lying, it's you. I'm taking another shot, even though I'm a game.
Just to see you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. You can sing the ooze in Antidote. We all gotta sing the ooze. You guys are the biggest backup choir I've ever did have. Yes, you can sing the ooze in Antidote. Please sign my tits. Love from Brazil. Did you come from Brazil? I signed a lot of Brazilian boobs a few weeks ago. I was in Brazil. And it was the time of my life, but I didn't get to sign yours, so I feel like I have to. We need to have What? We need to hear the jokes today, Sophie.
Guys, I couldn't even read that sign. I was like, I'm illiterate. I don't know what's happening. Another time.
We'll work on the jokes. We'll workshop the jokes. Rock, paper, scissors. If you lose, may I take you for a drink? If I lose, we could do a shot on stage right now. Okay. Just trying to remember how to play the game, rock, paper, scissors. Ready? One, two, three. Rock, oh wait, whoa, oh no. Okay, so now I know what you were going for. No, we don't we do rock, paper, scissors, shoot, right? Okay, ready? Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Of course. But of course, let's try that again. Ready? Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. I won. What else do we have here? Wish me. Oh, what does that say? Wish me a hug and kiss. The Miley performance, that was your gay awakening. That was also my gay awakening. For the 15th time. Birthday girl, is your birthday over there? Happy birthday. Happy birthday. We got Zach's birthday. It's your birthday. It's your birthday. Marty up here, we got Marty. Marty's turning 65. I just made a new fan to him. I love you guys so much. Water, please. Water. It's hot? Okay, cool. Is there anyone who can get some water? Please. Okay, I've got a question, Antonio. Is there anyone in your life that you wish you could maybe unfuck? Not you could. Is this your boyfriend that you're pointing to? No, you guys are so cute. I've been watching you all night. You are giving me hope for love. Never, please never break up. Let's do this answer.
Woo! Wish I could get a little lunch or so I could have probably been five in the morning. I would have. Thank you.
I love you so much. This has been so much fun. And these are like my favorite venues to play because it's just like, we're all just in a hug, like right here together. You know what I mean? It's just it feels so good, it's so cozy. Let's all just hug. Let's all make out. How about that? That escalated so quickly. So good, so fast. I'm kidding. No, I'm joking. No. I just wanted to say thank you so much for coming and being here with me. I know that it took a while for this tour to happen, and I took some time off to heal myself and heal my body. It's been just a while. So I just want to say thank you so much for waiting and being patient with me. And some of you have been here since the beginning, of the journey. And others are new to the ride, and I just want to say thank you so much. Wherever you jumped on the ride, I have so much love for you and so much love for all of the areas of us.